Here's the song. Good song. Here we go. All right. I'm gonna stand right here. Okay. Now, what's your name?
Ryan.
And what's your name?
Erin.
All right. Now, Erin, why don't you stand right here? You face her. I face him, and then you face her. Okay. There you go. Place it on your shoulders. Grab it with both hands. Grab it with both hands. All right. Don't let it come off that shoulder. Hold it real close. Don't let it come off. Move that hand just a little bit closer to you. There you go. Okay. Good. Because you're saying, Omega Man, if you bend that in your teeth, it's big, it's phony, it's easy to bend. So what you can see Omega Man do to prove this real steel, I'm going to lift my two friends over my head, twist them around like a helicopter, and throw them back in their seats. Who wants to see that? So, you're probably thinking, okay, we'll see. Now, I got to share with you two rules, okay? The first rule, as I have you up in the air, the first rule is this. Are you ready? The first rule is this. Don't let go. Because if she lets go, what's going to happen to him?
Oh, mommy.
All right, you know what? And the second rule. Up in the air, and I'm twisting you around, and your legs are flying, the wind's flying, you're awesome, pretty here. Okay. The second rule is this, do not let... Alright, 25 cents for the ride, 25 cents, alright, pay me later. I need to clap and scream and help out Omega Man. Come on, somebody scream, here we go.